José.
Pero si se lo
José.
Roban, yo no
respondo. José,
no. ¿Cuál de dos?
Esa es la condición.
This one, he's been hiding from me the whole time.
I've been over here, man.
How does it feel to see yourself right there?
I just want to thank God first, because this is a big old blessing to see myself on that and then on the billboards, to be promoting the fight. It's a blessing. It's great. It makes me feel great that I can do this. It's finally happening. After years of training, something comes up, and I feel like I'm very blessed. Very blessed.
You guys been out here since, what, 12 o'clock?
Yeah, I got here at 11:30. I'm very punctual with that. And I got here early, make sure everything's all set up and nice. But yeah, we've been here since 12.
And you guys are still going, and you're going to do it all over again tomorrow?
Tomorrow, yeah. So you guys, whoever's watching, come back or come. Support, show some love, get some shirts, some keychains. Just have a good time out here at the fair.
Do you know your opponent yet?
As of right now, I do not know my opponent yet. We're still looking for him. Like, it's kind of hard finding a 118. There's not really a much around here. But soon we'll have
him. How are you preparing for this fight, not knowing who your opponent is? What are you doing?
I just got to do my work, focus on my work. And you got to be ready for anything. I just got to be ready for everything. That's what I'm working for, just to be ready. I don't know what I'm a face, but I just got to be ready for it.
Talk about your last fight.
My last fight, he was in Tijuana, Mexico. And I fought an experienced fighter. And he was good, he showed his skill. But at the end, second round, he had no condition to continue the fight. And then I just finished him off.
TKO stoppage?
Yeah, TKO stoppage, yeah, second round.
Tell everyone where to follow you.
Follow me on Instagram at JCGboxing_2C3G's. And on Facebook at Jose Carrillo.
When your boxing career is all said and done, what would you like to accomplish?
I just want to be multi-world champion. I want to be champion in multiple weight classes, multiple divisions, and I just want to be the best I can be for my people, for my family, for God. I just want to be good. Hopefully, with all this work done, I'll get some to that point.
Any message you want to send to any of your fans, anybody watching?
Anybody who supports me, I appreciate the love and support. Just keep supporting me, and you'll see, we'll grow together. We'll head to the top together. You'll see.
Appreciate your words.
Thanks for your time.
Thank you.